Super Saiyan Goku. His body finally healed. Goku returns to the battlefield in time to witness the horrific results of Frieza's murderous rampage. Dende and Vegeta have been killed. Piccolo lies near the brink of death. And when Krillin is destroyed right before his very eyes, Goku has seen enough. His rage explodes. And in a burst of power, he is transformed into a Super Saiyan. Faced with this new threat, Frieza launches an energy attack at the planet Namek itself. The blast penetrates the planet's core, triggering an unstoppable chain reaction that will ultimately cause the planet to explode. Meanwhile, back on Earth, Kami and Mr. Popo gather the Dragon Balls and use them to wish all of Frieza's victims back to life. Guru is revived, thus restoring the Namekian Dragon Balls to their original luster. The clock ticking. Dende quickly summons Purunga and wishes that everyone on the doomed planet Namek be transported to the safety of Earth. Everyone, that is, except Goku and Frieza. With his friends safely off the planet, Goku has chosen to stay behind, determined to put an end to Frieza's evil ways once and for all. But will his Super Saiyan strength be enough to stop the most powerful villain the universe has ever known?
I'll send you to the next dimension!
I won't let you get away with this!
Excuse me!
Let's go.
Vow to use the Dragon Balls to wish him back.